I'm slipping, player. Chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. Chipping, but don't think I'm. Welcome back to another episode of The Suffering. Doing this fucking. Just walk past. Walk past calmly. And I drown. And I drown. I drown. I used a grenade to get him up.
me out of here. Look, I'm sorry for trying to blow your ass up. Now get me out of here. Blow this wall without killing me. I thought you were a guard, man.
Just bring this shit.
Thanks, man. I would have gotten out of there myself, but you just sped the shit up. Hey, sorry about trying to blow you up back there, but I thought you were a hack. I've been in Abbott too long, damn it. Look, I ain't going back. You feel me? Come on. We gotta get to the lighthouse. What's the holdup? Look, the lighthouse has a basement. It's like a bunker. Look, we can hold up there and wait until the dope wears off and these hacks are out of ammo. Look, it's tied up in these caverns, but I know all the shortcuts.
Is he coming in?
People in this country could care less about what happens to us on the inside. We might as well be dead. Hell, they wish we were. Now these hacks are capping us, and no one gives a damn.
What are you doing?
Represent, motherfucker! What's the hold up?
Where you at?
It's this way.
You won't kill yourself. Got my back.
Clock's ticking.
Nigga, I can't move fast. I'm nearly dying.
Look, it's right up here. Come on. We're almost to the lighthouse. Come on.
There's plenty of ventilation. Calm down.
What about food? I don't know. I think we should
Rhett.
Yeah.
When we food, you're gonna be the first one we eat.
It's hard enough being a black man in this country. You be a brother who wants to make something of himself, got himself some real bread, and they liable to lock you up.
That's
just look at me. Cops fucking me my whole life.
You shouldn't have let them. You shouldn't have let them take that.
Sweet. This is it. We're set now. It's like a vault in here. Nothing can get in.
Nothing.
You say something?
Yes.
What was that? I think the dope's coming back.
Breathe deep.
That smell! What in the fuck's going on?
That always feels good. He needed to go. He wasn't interesting enough. Not like you. You understand how it feels. They needed someone professional to pull the switch. A lot of eager sadists applied, but I was the only one who took the work seriously. So seriously, I wanted to taste the gas myself. That's what carnate does. It brings out the killer inside. It's the perfect place for you and me. There's a difference between those that feel safest in the light and those that feel safest in the dark. Which are you, Twerk? In the chamber, there is an intense light. Everything is visible. There's a difference between those that feel safest in the light and those that feel safest in the dark. Which are you, Dork? In the chamber, there is an intense light. Everything is visible. In the control room, the lights are off. You can't see anyone.
I forgot. I don't even know what to do. I really don't know what to do.
That's what I loved about you.
There's a difference between those that feel safest in the light and those that feel safest in the dark. Which are you, Twerk? In the chamber, there is an intense light. Everything visible. In the control room, the lights are on.
I don't time.
That's what I loved about you.
Let's turn on the gas, so I turn off the gas.
Sweet.
There's a difference. And those that feel safest in the dark. lights are off. You can't see anyone. No one knows you. I like that feeling. I'm here in the basement of a lighthouse for a reason. It's the one place the beacon can't illuminate. I thrive in that darkness. I love history incarnate. Over the years, every form of human killing has found its place. We visit them all.
I died. Tell me that. How did I die? You keep on saying you loved about me. You dead. You can't love nothing about me. So let's check this.
Everything is visible. In the control room. Here in the basement of the lighthouse. The beacon can't illuminate. I thrive in that darkness. I love the history incarnate. Over the years, every form of human killing has found its place. You get to revisit them all. The gas we kill with is clear, odorless, totally imperceptible. But that wasn't good enough. I thought people could see it coming. See it creeping up around their legs, through their fingers, inching toward their nose. So my gas is good. For so long, I like watching them fly. It was never enough, so I took my involvement to the next level. I put myself in the chamber, but I didn't die. Not exactly.
Dang, die. Again. This boss level is that hard.
That's what I loved about
you. I can't cheese again. Get it? Cheese.
It's the one place the beacon can't illuminate. I thrive in that darkness. I love the history incarnate. Over the years, every form of human killing has found its place. I envy you. Because you you get to revisit them all. You can only hold their breath for so long. I like watching try. It was never enough. I put myself in the chamber. But I didn't die. Not exactly. You killed a man who was begging for his life, and everyone congratulates you on a job well done. Nothing can compare. I always wish they would have kept me busier. My talents were underutilized.
See how to beat this now.
Pulling boxes, shooting ropes, again, it's all straightforward. But once that's done, there's two vents you can't cover, and Hermes will still attack you. What you have to do is wait for him to spawn in front of the furnace, then use the steam to blow him inside, then shut the door to burn him.
Okay. Simple. I know. I said it's so pulled up and I died.
What are you waiting for?
Come here. Let's get back into this. Because I'm not dying this time. Know what to do now.
There's a difference.
Turn your ass off.
And those that feel safest.
Yeah, so
torque.
Yeah, so
the chamber, there is an
intent. That's how you ask.
Everything is visible. Control lights off. You can't see anyone. No one knows you. Here in the basement of the lighthouse for a reason. It's the one place the beacon can't illuminate. I thrive. I love the history incarnate. Over the years, every form of human killing has found its place. I envy because you get to revisit them all. But yes, we killed one here, odorless, totally imperceptible.
I said I wasn't gonna die, but I died.
But that wasn't good enough.
This nigga can just float in mid-air. Okay, this time I'm not dying. I don't care. Shut up.
No one knows you. spell the lighthouse for a reason. It's the one place that we thrive in the darkness. I love the history on Carnate. Over the years, every form of human killing has found its place.
I hate this game. I'm starting to hate this mission.
That's what I loved about you.
Breathe and die. Breathe again and die. Breathe and die.
Sweet.
Breathe
this
again.
Is it. We're set
breathe
now.
And die again.
It's like a vault in.
There's a difference between those that feel safest in the light. Which are you, Tor? In the chamber, everything. Every form of human killing has found its place. I envy you because you get to revisit them all. The gas we kill with is clear, odorless, totally imperceptible. But that wasn't good enough. I thought people should see it coming. Creeping up around their legs, through their fingers, inching toward their nose. So my gas is green, the color of life.
You just show up
you
and
can
keep
only
still.
Hold your breath for so long. I like watching them try. It was never enough, so I took my involvement to the next level.
Shut up!
I put myself in
the damn! Chair. Shut up!
That's what I loved about
I'm
you.
Like a pedophile. So I touched a little girl last night. She
sweet.
Sounds so. Her name was Angelic. But I call her Angelic God. Cause she was
and those that feel safest in the dark.
I loved her cause she was only 9 years old.
In the chamber.
You know what, Torque? I love you kids too.
In the control room, the lights are on. The beacon can't hurt. I thrive in that. I love the history. Yes. That's it.
Finally. Now let's see Hermes with his rapist self.
Hermes. Since the cataclysm, I have several times found myself mysteriously surrounded by noxious green fumes. I have fled in each case, and I think if I had not, I might not be alive to write this now. Within the gas, I have seen a humanoid who seemed to take great joy in the prospect of my death. Could this be Hermes, Abbott's resident executioner for several decades? If I recall, he took his own life in the gas chamber.
Thank you. Got any shit up there? It's reload. Cool. Finally, we killed that dude that sounded like a pedophile on crack.
Fog is too thick. An electrical storm is disrupting navigational equipment. Lighthouse must be illuminated.
I remember you from my dream. You're the one, aren't you? How did it get this far? You're the one, aren't you? You must be here to take me away. We've been playing for so long. Who are all these strange people?
Hey, get your Elsie back. Get your Elsie back. What the fuck?
Inferna. From what I have witnessed, this manifestation of evil appears to have two distinct forms. The first, a young girl in Puritan dress, perhaps 13 years of age. This transforms into an altogether more disturbing flaming creature. Both clutch a small handmade doll. To my mind, there is no doubt that these creatures are tied to the three young girls who made witchcraft accusations in the late 1600s. And led to the incendiary death of 11 innocents.
Probably.
I was out here in this pit of hell, and I have to run into you, the scum who killed his own wife and children? Why, Pendejo? Huh? Why you do it? You going to kill me too? Come on, Inmate, kill me, I dare you!
Kill him before he kills you.
Wait, he's just confused.
So it turns out you don't have the cojones to kill me when you have the chance. You fucking inmate. Go to hell, I am done with you.
I really want to kill him, but I really don't. But I really do.
Why do you follow me, mate? Why are you fooling me? You hate me as much as I hate you. All you inmates think CEOs are evil, but we are prisoners in habit as much as you. You ever think of that?
Just give me.
When this shit happened, I immediately headed to town, down this road. I wanted to find Consuela and my daughters, my beautiful girls. But I got to our house, it was on fire. These fucking putos everywhere. No sign of my family. I have been looking ever since. And I will not give up. You still hearing me?
Cannot land rescue craft. Repeat.
Come on, man. We may hate each other. We may die anyway. We will kill more of these putos together than alone. Torque! Over here! This way, inmate. Vamonos. The Coast Guard is our only hope to survive, and they need the lighthouse on in order to land here. But the earthquake knocked the power out. We need to get the generator started again. Follow me.
Yeah, I got you.
here. What are they doing? Won't they let the dead rest?
Why did they believe us? We never thought they'd really do it. It all went wrong. It was fun at first. We didn't like them. We made them go away.
We had the video right there. That was so funny. I died while I was backing up from these ugly demons. Child. Actually, now we're gonna piss some more.
Chances. I survived 10 hours out here in this pit of hell, and I have to run into you, the scum who killed his own wife and children? Why, Pendejo, huh?
What you doing? You going to kill me too? Come on, Emmy, kill me, I dare you.
Kill him before he kills you.
Wait, he's just confused.
I really don't care. He could suck a nigga dick for all I care.
So it turns out you don't have the cojones to kill me when you have the chance. You fucking inmate. Go to hell, I am done with you.
He'll shoot you in the back.
Give him a reason to trust you.
Why do you follow me, inmate? Who are you fooling? You hate me as much as I hate you. All you inmates think CEOs are evil, but we are prisoners in Abbott as much as you. You ever think of that?
No.
When this shit happened, I immediately headed to town, down this road. I wanted to find Consuela and my daughters, my beautiful girls. But I got to our house, it was on fire. These fucking putas everywhere, no sign of my family. I have been looking ever since, and I will not give up. You still here, inmate? Torque, isn't that what they call you? Well, come on, then. We may hate each other, we may die anyway, but we will kill more of these putas together than alone. The Coast Guard is our only hope to survive, and they need the lighthouse on in order to land here. But the earthquake knocked the power out. We need to get the generator started again. Follow me.
Stop showing me these weird pictures. These torture porn pictures.
This way, you mate. Vamonos. What are they doing? Won't they let the dead rest?
Why did they leave us? We never thought they'd really do it.
Stop following me.
It was fun.
Get from me. Stop walking towards me. Leave me alone.
We didn't like them. We made them go away.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. These dead do not sleep well. Not incarnate. We are quite a team, eh? Who would have ever thought I would be partners with an inmate?
Are we doing good with this? I don't want to say Mexican.
When you shoot these burning Diablos, make sure you finish them. Destroy their ashes.
I think we can make it work. For once, things are gonna work out. I can't wait to see the boys, and you too. I'll meet you at your apartment, okay? See you soon, T.
Alright, if you don't get off my phone. Come on, nigga. I gotta do this by myself. If y'all don't leave me the hell alone.
aircraft to dock.
Hey, I'm going back down where I came from. I was like, well, I'm gone. Stop showing me this book. I heard you, now shut the hell up.
Just Abbott. It's this whole island. It's a cesspool of human atrocity. People come here, they do things maybe they wouldn't normally do. Evil fucking shit. But you're different. You're the wild card in the deck. But you set me free. I never forget a time.
I owed you. Now go on. Find out what kind of man you are.
See you, Horace. It wasn't bad after all. It was just misunderstood. Almost done with this game. Your shot go bad, my shot shoots better. Y'all crazy little bitches don't leave me alone. Die in this world sets food. The monstrosity. Can't do it. Disturbing. Very disturbing. I could put you back your ass up. Back. Y'all killed me. Jack Skeleton. The Jack Gary Train. Are you supposed to get to the other side? I was about to say.
So you still need
some help. The killer you really are. But you don't know anything. Go on to the dock, where you'll see how things really are.
Thank you, Hermes. Oh. Shit. Let's just move forward. Act like you didn't see him. Just move forward and act like you didn't see them. Good. Y'all fine. Y'all fight. I ain't got nothing to do with y'all beef. I ain't got nothing to do with y'all beef. Y'all straight.
Will speak for themselves. Ahead you will encounter something altogether unlike what you've seen before. But I have something that can help you. A device that can cure you, put your demons to rest. But only if it is sufficiently powered, and only if you are in your more, shall we say, primal form. Use this correctly, and you cannot help but be cured. You do want to be cured, don't you, Dork? It's up to you now.
Yes, I will be. Let's see who's up in here first.
A shadow, I didn't see it, and then he was there. Oh, Daddy, I wish you could have been there. I know you would have kept us safe.
Well, you look like you, 7 years old. That in my ass. Look like I got a bit. Look like I gotta face the evil within me. Oh man, I gotta face the evil within me. Oh. Look like the evil within me face me. That was funny. That's a funny joke. We didn't get that joke then. It's okay. That looked like a good idea on paper. Actually, that actually is a good idea on paper. Let's go to the paper. See what's up. I got TNT. I just want to see what ended I got.
The man was wearing. Us to get to you, didn't they? I forgive you, Dad. You couldn't keep us safe forever. I just wish I could have said goodbye.
Let's check. Oh man, I gotta do this again. I don't know what to do now. Yeah, we're gonna get to the end. I'm almost dead. I'm supposed to kill it with the... Nah, I got it. I got it now. I'm the smartest dude alive. Shut up. Okay, well, nobody's saying I'm trying to... Okay, this is the last and final time we're doing this part. So, y'all buckle up.
Thank you.
Is everybody there? Okay, everybody there. Almost broke the game again.
They killed us to get to-
Had the worst luck, T. We didn't work out for so long. And when we got close, it all got taken away. You'd never hurt us. Not on purpose. No matter how angry you got at the world, you always loved me and the boys. Now's the time, T. You need to face down the anger you have inside. Remember, I'm right there with you.
Easy. See, I told you I'm dead. Okay, they better start off at this point. And we gotta go back and face Torque again. Fuck, his face.
Thank you.
way. It's almost finished with this game. This is the last mission. Last mission.
Had the worst luck, T.
Okay. I'm dying this time. There we go. Third time's a charm. Isn't he? Oh. Please kill this thing. I get to kill this super thing. Look. So man. Finally, how down. Let me see what I try to do.
I only briefly saw this enormous creature a single time, near the docks. I cannot even begin to describe him, save for one thing. He seems to be quite literally connected to an inmate, the convicted killer, Torg. Incredible as it may sound, this creature appears to have a miniature version of Torg attached to him via a long umbilicus. Beyond that, I can only say that I view him as the most evil of all the creatures. A pure manifestation of fury and hatred.
Mystery. We got the good ending, let's go.
Help me! Help me!
sends his regards. Back in Eastern, he warned you, but you didn't listen. He said to leave you alive. Only you. Enjoy your new life.
Torque's family. In one of my other entries, I discussed Torque, the notorious inmate who seems at ease dispatching these creatures. I recall seeing in the Sun a picture of the man's ex-wife and two boys, and I have drawn it here from memory. I remember they were a beautiful family, and it seems unbelievable that any man so blessed would have the audacity to kill them so savagely. But as we all know, beauty alone is often not enough.
But well, say if this day froze and I had to do this shit all over again, I'm going to
get on board quick. I don't know what the hell's happened, but we got to get out of here. Another boat's coming to pick up anybody else who's left. Hold on. You're that guy Torque, ain't you? I heard about you in the news. I got a friend at the DA's office. Says the prosecutor on your case is being indicted. Says you probably get a new trial. Guess it's your lucky day, huh?
Jesus. You look like you've really been through hell.
Somebody's missing from this picture, T. I don't want us to ever be apart again. Love always, Carmen.
Whew, we finished that.
Village of Goodsmouth. This town is home to nearly 30 corrections officers and their families. It has a single dilapidated general store, a small overgrown park, and a church that for as long as anyone can remember has had no minister. It is generally agreed that no one would live in this depressing place were it not for the daunting distance back to the mainland and lack of ferry service.
That's messed up. But that's play a new game. And well, let's see what's the end to prove. We have to die.
Welcome to Carnate, inmates. Enjoy your stay.
If any of you got jackrabbit blood, I will blow you wide open. Hear me?
This is Cash. We're docked. Send the bus.
And hurry it up.
You don't look happy to be here.
I can't believe I'm back in this motherfucking shit. Any of you get out of the line, I will shoot you, I will bury you, and I will piss on your grave, you dig?
They disgust me.
Don't strip your gear.
Yeah, I know that guy. They weren't so bad. Yo, Raph! We wouldn't have to be. What cunt you kill this time?
Fuck off, Luke, or your punk ass is next.
I got a low tolerance for inmate bullshit.
You see that guy? Fucking degenerate killed some kids.
His own kids is what I heard. Fucking baby killer.
Shit. This ain't the kind of whack job I want for a bunk
man. He won't be around for long. The shitbag's joining the short timers on death row.
Bullshit. He'll appeal and appeal and appeal. Cocksucker got 8 years left. Easy.
Fucking travesty. I say we speed it up. Cut him down to size.
Yeah. COs won't give a damn if we shiv him.
We're just saving the trouble.
I say.
I'm in.
Hell yeah. Let's do this shit. You got any last words? I can tell you this shit.
Kill each other.
There's no way.
That'd be all.
Whose job was it to search those guys?
What kind of a monster are you?
What the fuck? Just which one of you do I get to shoot first?
Or we will shoot you. Miles, Ernesto, get in there and get them under control.
Shit, what are we gonna do with them?
Not much we can do. Man's already going to death row.
Wow, that was fire. And we're going to end the gameplay right there. Finish the suffering in 8 episodes.
How many times have I done this? And I still hate it.
It feels like I wasted all of my time. Oh, I hate to say it's true. I hate to.